I think my generation's become a lot more aware of the environment, and it's a great alternative for people who are vegan, vegetarian, or just want to reduce how much meat they eat for the sake of the planet.
The truth is, I'm not saying go vegetarian tomorrow, because I would never do that. It's another alternative, but it's delicious. And that's what makes it revolutionary.